So, Stephen, I understand that we Brits have actually been pronouncing dahlia wrong.
Well, I was always taught when I did my plant nomenclature courses in college that if it was a commemorative name, you should pronounce it as close as possible to the original form of the name and with a Latin ending. So dahlia probably should be dahlia, fuchsia should be fuchsia, and mahonia probably should be mania. So whatever their name is, you try and pronounce it as closely as possible to the original.